Hello everyone. Morning. I just want to wish everyone that's celebrating a happy Easter and have a blessed weekend. And everyone enjoying their pickled fish or whatever fish meals they decided to make this week. Enjoy it with your loved ones, family, friends. What else? I made so much pickled fish to donate. Last night was the last batch that went out, and then I discovered in the middle of the night we don't have pickled fish. So I'm gonna make pickled fish Friday morning for us, and we're gonna have tonight. The klein bietjie teëgetrek, but anyways, I'm still asleep. I went back to sleep after Fajr. I was just so tired, and was so tired, but now I'm up. I'm coming now, just hang on. There's a delivery for me, but I don't know if it's for me. I can't remember anymore. Anyways, this is my Friday, Good Friday morning. I'm gonna make pickle fish, and then I don't have time to make hot cross buns, so I'm going to Woolies to go get hot cross buns and chocolate hot cross buns, which is my favorite. I will indulge in one of them, and that's Sunny, of course. See you later. Okay, we're gonna leave now. I just also want to take the opportunity to thank everyone. Shukran for everyone who contributed to the Easter drive. Lots and lots of pickled fish, Easter eggs, bunnies, hot cross buns went out. So now I'm finally getting my hot cross buns, and when I get home, I'll make a batch of pickled fish like I said earlier on. What else? And by his sad, I'm gonna be so sad when I get there and there's no chocolate hot cross buns anymore, because I'm a bit late. I'm probably all out. No? It's 5 to 9 and it opened 8:30. That means to calculate it. Okay, let's see. Let's see when we arrive then. No? That was the extra spicy and the chocolate. Let's get. I did take from that. So this is the traditional one. Two of this. See, we have our stash. There we go. Finally, my pickle fish is done. Cool off. Go in the fridge. And that's for the whole weekend. Guys, this was a short vlog for the Easter weekend. Be safe. I love you guys. And thank you everyone again for helping me with this Easter drive. I really appreciate it. And I'll be back again with another video soon. Bye everyone. Love you guys.